Tennessee commit Kaya Wynn leading Foster in a first-round game with Northside. Second quarter, Wynn drives right into the lane for the easy layup. Then it's Northside's Titiana Smith getting a good look at a three, and she nails it. But no one had a better look from behind the arc than Amani Ivory. Easy three for her. Wynn would lead all scorers with 30 points as Foster easily advances. 109-22 was the final.